Today we're having Tony's Deep Dish, Personal Pizza, Nachos, Chicken, and Queso or Salad Bar.
And tortilla chips or Doritos, corn, fiesta rice, shredded lettuce and tomato, fresh fruit, salsa, fruit sidekick, or milk.
I am Jessica Embry. I'm the Community Engagement Coordinator at Owensboro Health Twin Lakes. So we will be coming with our fitness pal, Fit Fiddle, and we will be bringing step trackers for all of the students to wear during the walk-a-thon and encouraging them to get as many steps as possible during their walk time. And in return, we're going to count all of the steps at the end, and the team that has the most steps, we are rewarding with a trip to the Alice Theater for a movie, popcorn, and drinks.
I went to school about 13 years after I graduated from high school. So he used the quote he gave the quote from Jesse Owens about determination. It does require a lot of determination to go for your goals and what you want to be when you grow up. I took care of a professional golfer. I took care of a WNBA player. I took care of several college guys and gals at different levels. And then I took care of people like you. I've got several patients here in the auditorium that I see. And all of these things are the same thing. It's trying to get people back to doing what they love to do, right? And that's a very fulfilling thing that I'm able to do on a daily basis. And just because I've taken care of these big athletes that have made millions of dollars, I still get just as big of a thrill taking care of a eighth grade middle school basketball player and getting them back on the court and allowing them to play in that game that they're ready to play in.
Hard work pays off.
Determination is key.
I learned that it takes a lot of determination to get where you want in life.
That he has a fantastic career. He's got to be Heisman Trophy winners, professional athletes, Olympians. I wish you said their names because I'm very curious now, but what a fantastic talk.